on point to Ripley, New York, until 8:45 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 6:38 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time, National Weather Service Doppler radar indicated a cluster of thunderstorms, producing strong winds 34 knots or greater over the lake north of Cleveland, moving east at 25 knots. Other locations in the warning include but are not limited to Eshtabula and Erie. Mariners can expect gusty winds, high waves, dangerous lightning, and heavy rains. Boaters should seek safe harbor immediately until this storm passes.
The forecast for Cleveland and vicinity.